Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Sunday Long Play. Back to some cactus. I'm going to turn on the normal chibi mode, or rather, turn off the normal-sized head mode, just for grins today. We're back to some speedruns, but instead we're going to go to Campaign Plus now. New levels. Well, sort of new levels. Like, the camera's been flipped around a little bit, some of the levels have been rearranged. Enemy waves are a bit mixed up. So it won't be the normal stuff we're used to on the non-plus campaign run. Which means we've got a whole new set of times to deal with here, too. So, Cactus, our Cactus here. 1 hour, 11 seconds. I'm hoping we can pull off a sub-hour. That would be good. But it does really speak to how different Campaign Plus can be sometimes, so... Some of us says we can do 56:14. I don't believe that. I don't believe that for a damn minute there. But, you know what? Let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go. Let's go. Let's see what we can do with Campaign Plus here. Campaign Run Plus. Oh, that's right. They give us Spectres already. That's wild. And mine. My goodness. I forgot how much kind of more terrible Campaign Plus is. And turbo jets too. Oh man. Woo! No wonder. No wonder the times are like different by 15 minutes. There's so much more to deal with, even on the very first stage. Oh man, tendril factories too. My goodness. My goodness, we are in for it. We are really in for it. Oh, and tether dogs and jumbo dogs. My goodness. God, how early they introduced these on Plus. That's fun. That's fun, I guess. So we're likely to see a bunch more downs in a normal run, too, now. Considering how much more we have to deal with. But, you know, we'll do our best. Oh, and a mine can or two. Woo, baby. You know what? I'll just do that. I'll just do that because, wow, that's a lot of mine cans in the first level of all places. Right, and they give you a blue fucking laser turret too. My goodness, I do not remember these enemy sets at all. Okay, well, we're starting at like 6 seconds behind, mostly because I really don't remember anything. Ooh, careful there, my goodness. Boy. Now I'm starting to remember why not a lot of people submit times for Campaign Plus. My goodness, this is something else. You know what? I'm gonna let that laser go for a bit. It is doing some work. Now it's time to go. There we go. Are at the intersections there. Wow, there's a lot of jumbo dogs. My goodness. Oh, yeah, Must run without more bomb canisters. Oh, careful there. Okay, good. I'm glad that was still shut down. I was a little worried that we might have hit the red on that instead. Woo, baby. Okay, well, we're taking back that 6 seconds and ending in the green, it looks like. Okay, looks good. Really, if we can keep this to as few downs as possible, we'll might end up with a PB. Considering. Ooh, careful there, buddy. Alright. That's fine. I crawl my butt over here for this one. Let's just grab that because I'm a coward. It's fine. Oh, jeez, nice. Okay. What was I saying about avoiding down? And lol. That's right, there's a blue beam down there. Ouch! Take by there. Oh, careful. Ah, yeah, I knew I was gonna get cornered. Boy, this goes bad in a big damn hurry, doesn't it? Well, we're still gonna end up with several seconds ahead, though. Despite having 3 downs, my goodness. Okay, fine. Fine, I guess. Ah, taking a spill, that's what I'm doing. Excellent. Even Zone 1 doesn't mess around. Boy, oh, and we're losing the a bunch there. Say hello to not breaking even there. Woo! Bye-bye, 12-second lead. All right, then all the bosses are their dark variants, so. Gambiro with no weapon power to start is still kind of frightening. Follow him pretty closely, otherwise you get caught out. Yikes. Oh, nuts. Couldn't quite poke him down enough there. Oh shit. Wasn't ahead enough with the spread. Damn it. Could have broken even there, but I kind of fucked up in the middle there. Yikes. Alright, well, that's fine, I guess. Kind of a poor cleanup there, but at least we'll break even on that one, sort of. Not quite. Still lost to buck 47. Ooh, easy. Here. Oh boy, careful. It'll take a lot more cowardly shutdowns here. One is grid central here. Okay, well, looks like we'll take back all of our 12-ish seconds behind, almost. Okay! Of course, plus can be a lot more volatile than normal. As should be expected, I suppose. That was a bit toasty. Pretty good cleanup at the end. Well, not good enough. I guess we're losing time. Shit. Good S plus on it though. Alright. Rotated the square jerk belts 90 degrees here. Double shutdown, but I guess it works. Fire Okay, well, that brings it back and then some. Up with 10 seconds ahead going into Vespi, huh? Yeesh. Fucking yeesh. Oh, right, it's Dark Vespi too. Oh, no. Really just want enough for weapon level 1 there, and then I'm gonna peace out because I'm a coward. Oh, I forgot how narrow that spot is. Woo! Oh boy, okay. Oh my god, Vespi, please. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Let's be please out. damn it. All right, that's fine. You Vespi. We'll still end up with a significant fucking gain here, but even still, could have been better without that down. Cycle a bit. Oh, jeez, that fucking mine had somewhere to be. Out of range of that fucker. Careful. Yikes. All right. Well, we're still gaining, I guess. Not much. Well, 10 seconds, actually. Pretty good. Firepower. to me. I don't remember which side that's on. Okay, that one. Excellent. Oh, careful. My goodness. Oh, frickin' held me right in the spread there. Jerk ass. Man, if we can limit this to one down per, that's probably okay. Oh, lost 2 seconds there. Boo. Alright, now we can't rely on the central flame to do anything for us since it's a blue fire. Damn it. That's unfortunate. Still be a mind phase here, right? Yeah. Right. I wasn't paying attention to where I was going. Still lost 4 seconds on that. It's kind of wild. Ooh, careful. Lands out of nowhere. Conveyor belt. Ouch! Ah.
Battery over here.
careful. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's use it to that one. Wait over here where it's safe. Hey, game over, how you doing? Let's see. Alright, no, we're not dealing with that. Whole lot on fucking revolution here. Damn it. Come on, can we end zone 3 at least with a little bit to our names? Probably not. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. That's right. Just fucking shoots like he's got something to prove there. He's very much faster than his non-plus counterpart. You, Justice. Oh boy. Oh, jeez, yeah! Oh, man. Excuse me, sir. Oh, God! Takes the bomb, which gets me. Shitter. Okay, alright. Oh, man. Yikes, still lost 3 seconds there. Alright, well, we're still 6 and change ahead. Somehow. I guess a sub 1 hour is not out of the question here. Oh! Not if I keep doing that, though. My goodness. Fun when we get to convection, because I think that's a legit 3-minute level now on plus. Memory serves. Naturally. Crap. Well, there goes the rest of my lead. Is that two downs or just the one? Oh, two downs. Okay. Well, 16 seconds down the fucking shitter. Okay. Well, it wasn't a bad relay. Getting closer to breaking even again. Cool, well, good gold, I guess. Keep retreating from the center here. In the face by that. Ooh. Firepower extended. Accelerate extended. Battery here. Oh boy. Okay. Just let's chase that one down. Oh, it's so close to breaking even again. Ay. Okay, oh no, repeater though. Ah, crap. Oh, I didn't want that shut down. I wanted to wait that out for firepower. Oh, it'll be fine, I'm sure. Ah, crap. fudge. Oh my god. One of them makes it back onto the platform. Okay, careful. Oh, that is too many blue lasers. Excuse me. Ouch! Oh crap. Yikes. Boy, that did not go well. Dude, get over here. Coward. A lot to chase down that fucker in the previous wave. I was wondering when the mind phase is gonna pop up here. Oka! Fuck. God, there's way more mines in that level than I remember. Ah, it's so close. So close, chip it away. Oh crap, Dark Venom though. Add an enemy to a game like this, oh boy. That's a good question. Honestly, I like the enemy spread a lot here. It's like just enough variety to keep things really crunchy. I'm gonna wait that out to be a shutdown, because I'm a coward. Maybe even get a shutdown for Drill 1, that would be nice. Oh, nice, okay. Woo, that's right, because Drill 1 is spicy. Ooh, man, okay. Okay. Oh, it's just a bit off the lane there. Shit. Oh, I want that. Excuse me. Oh, I want that for Drill 2, though, please. No. Oh, crap. Uh-oh. It tanked by the last one of that group, too. That's dumb. Oh, boy. Oh, Drill 2. I hate you. Ah! Damn it. Dark Venom. Well, rip another 7-8 seconds. Ah, no. Dot crap. Seems pretty unlikely we'll make back any time in Zone 5 here, but you know, hope springs, I guess. Oh, that's gonna end. Oh, damn it. I got through the tough bits only to get just lightly tapped by one of these green dudes. Centrifuge with a little bit of gain, huh? Yikes. Okay. Right, because now we need to make our way over to wherever the gun is. I don't remember which one it is. I think it's this one? Yeah. No, that's the missiles. Shit. I mean, that's fine too, I guess, but I really want to be over here. Is that fucker? Why is he all the way over there, sir? Oh, okay. Just run into a full spread of something. Yeah, all right. Here's... Oh, well. Oof. Lost nearly 30 seconds there. Oh, no. I'm gonna screw this up almost right at the end, aren't I? Oh, careful. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, convection, why? Oh, yeah, alright. Blue laser, right? Oh, that should have stayed a blue, please. Okay. Oh, what? Damn it. Had enough life to stumble my way through there. Yikes. Well, we're gonna peel some back on convection, which is surprising in its own right, but I don't think we're gonna recover 14 between licorice and medulla. Yikes. Thank you. Is this the lead into the licorice pit?
Yeah,
it sure is. Okay, it's fine. shit. Damn. Nope. Okay, as long as I get the battery, it's fine. Oh, shit. Okay, get up, please. Woo! Careful. Okay, it's fine. No! Oh, fuck. Okay, it's fine. Get up, get up, please get up. Okay, it's fine. Okay, make her take a spill. That's fine, and you can pop the battery here. Excellent. Okay, I think we're in the clear. Oh, goodness. Alright, or I think we're back in the green. Very temporarily. All clear. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I don't like this. It's down to the last level yet again. Everything's fine. Just don't get tagged by this. Oh! Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Nothing is not fine. Oh, I really want that shut down, please. Thank you. I'll wait that out for a firepower though. Try to anyways. Don't. Maybe not. Oh, careful there, buddy. Alright. Excuse me. You know what? Fuck it. Alright, that's fine, I guess. Okay. Oh no, this is gonna be so close to a flat hour. I hate it. Oh shit! Something tapped me there. Alright, it's fine. Oh, careful. Woo! Baby, now we're gonna be just a touch over an hour. Damn it! That down probably killed it for real. All clear. Flat 3 minutes. Ah! Well, it's still a PB by like 5 and change. No, 6. Yeah, thank you, Aubergine. Appreciate it. Fuck. Only 6 seconds. But, PB's a PB, I guess. We've almost got a solid 4 minutes between some of Beths and PB. That's fucking silly. That's very, very silly. Oh boy. That's very, very, very silly. But I don't know. What are you gonna do, I guess?
Fuck.
Well, fuck-a-doo. Alright, well. Let's get set up for our next stun here, then. I think we'll just roll down the line, since we gotta de-rust our campaign run pluses here. So, Holly's up next. Holly's up next. And, boy, Bucko 2. Bucko 2. That's gonna be troublesome, especially with Holly. Oh no. Oh no, I'm already not gonna be happy about this. Okay, well, let's try our best. Yeah, another enemy. I'd like something maybe that's a bit faster. Something like the blue specters already do, where they kind of teleport around and shoot at you, but something that's faster and shoots less. To be really super annoying, I guess. I think that would add to the mix rather well here. But alright, okay, so Bucko 211. Oh, yeah, alright. Well, let's see what we can do in 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Okay. Alright. This should be fine, right? Everything is fine. Sirs. Sirs. Oh! Stop! Ah! Oh, damn it. Mines, please. Wolf. And fucking first level does not mess around. Boy, that's right. Cannonball sometimes does not tag all of the mines as they come out. Okay, well. As bad as it could have been, I guess. Oh boy. Oh wow, dude just dunked that one right into me. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Thanks for starting a bunch of these levels with early downs. Mines. Firepower. I have to aim on that? Oh no, that's way too far to the right. Oh, yeah. I knew I was going to take it down from that. They had too good of a firing line. Oh wow, losing a lot there. Sir, turbine was pretty good, huh? Shit. Get that from afar. Oh, are we a little off aim? Oh no, we still got it. Nice shot. Easy to aim that with the gamepad. Oh, yeah, just barely caught him. Nice. Oh, careful. Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay. It's like, one of those lasers is gonna fucking strafe me. Oh. That dude is gonna be cool. Damn it. Well, crap. Well, that's not good. We are headed in the wrong direction. Shut up. center turret thing. Oops. Oh! Careful. Alright, well, feeling a couple seconds on that one. Just barely. Oh god, Durkimbrio with Holly at no power. Great, yep, okay. This is gonna be good. Okay. All right, fine. I'll follow this up with a shutdown. Okay. Boy, that's gonna peel back most of it. Somehow. Oh, yikes. Strong gold. 18 second gain. Oh, yeah, okay. Chased down by the fucking mine. Tag it. Okay, good. Oh, come on! Waited just a bit too long. Okay, headed into the green for the first time. Oh, with another gold, all right. Sure. Oh, okay, I missed the dude that was right in front of me. Thank you. Careful. Oh, damn it. Should have danced back the other way. Caught in the corner. That's not good. Okay. Wow. 40 second run back. Uh-oh. That's not a good sign. Corner. Woo, okay. Ah, shit. Wasn't enough to dance one more time there. Oh, well. Crap. Eating time. Ah, shit. I guess we've got a lot to work with now, though. Oh, shit. One more dude behind there. Oh, good. Yeah. Sure. Turrets on conveyor belts. The worst. Fast, I can't even walk normally against him. Whew, well, there goes 20-ish seconds. Oh, fucking gross. Okay. Oh, good, Vespi. Surely this will turn things around. excuse me. Alright, I guess I'm gonna wait that out for a firepower. Whoa! Come on! Ah, gotcha! Gotcha, you little shit. Oh, I actually need the battery, though. Boy. That's right, I forgot how dicey some of these can be with the certain androids here. Oh my god. Dude, I need that firepower. Boy. Okay, fine, whatever. All the firepower. Fuck you, Vespi. Well, back to pretty much even. Oh, gross. Okay. Sir. Thank you. Okay. Pretty good checkpoint. Another gold, plus it gets us back into the good spot, I guess, huh? Oh, it's behind me. Careful. Okay. Whew. Oh, wow, just totally fucking whiffed that shot. Good job. Oh, come on, really? Of course, then you push me away from the power-up. Thanks. Thanks, physics! Sure. Yikes. Well, there goes the rest of my lead. Sigh. Serviceable enough. Shut down. That one wasn't though. Okay, back into the green. Now some of us is looking sub-hour. Oh man. Close enough to that? No, of course not. Thank you. Did I get that other turret? Wow, a shot. Oh, it's right after I get the power up too. Okay, oh boy, just barely staying ahead of it. Just barely. Oh gosh, justice though. Yikes. Okay.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Oh, sir. Please. Oh no. This is... Oh. Ah, crap. Thought I could slip through there. God, just this first phase is a pain in the ass. Oh, for God's sake! Fucking spawns two right next to me? Come on. Do a death. Yeah, great. Didn't need the battery anyways, I guess. Fucking... Fuck that justice fight. Ay, ay. Gross. Well, that's not good. Grab me until it's too late. Fire. Damn, didn't lure that dude in the last hunt. Whoa! Aw, oh, come on, really? Shitter. Oh, fuck you. Whoa, easy. It only lost a second and change. Go, come on. Fucker. Get that guy. Aw, lost steam right before. Going the wrong direction, but that's zone 4 typically, so maybe we'll still be alright. Pardon me. Oh, come on. Barely fucking escaped from that.
Firepower X.
Oh wow, that didn't hit anything. Great. One survives that open, huh? Just take a few seconds off one of these levels. Oh yeah, Repeater's the one to do it. It's only a second or two in the past three levels, but could have used more. Oh, for God's sake. Angle's hard to read. Get over there for drill one. Would have been nice. Alright, it's first. Oh god, that spread. Right. Oh no! Oh god, that's right. That's why I never go for that other one first. Oh, what?
Man. Gross.
Alright, need that for drill two. Oh, god. That spread, though. Sad bit is we're gonna recover a little out of this. Oh no. Not much, but 8.5. Okay, sure. Okay. Surprised I didn't eat shit on that big explosion. Okay, good centrifuge. Too bad we're not gaining anything on it. Casual S plus. Alright, this time we remember which side we want to go to. Easy. Cool. Careful. that shouldn't have worked. What? Ah. Something got tangled up in there, huh? See, without that down, we probably would have broken even. Damn. Yeah, Zone 5 isn't gonna recover us 26 seconds. Of a convection, and my previous convection was shitty or something. I don't see this happening. Oh, come on! My eyeball on that aim there, and I have to look around me. Pull a couple seconds. That's about it. Doing nothing but shoving down some of bests here. This one's definitely not gonna be a DB. Which is fine. I didn't really expect it to be anyways. Out. Campaign Plus is hard. you stay away from that power up. That's mine. Oh, I'd love to lure her into that cannonball. That would have been fun. Nope, mine. A few. Excellent. Alright, another couple seconds. Well, no, actually. Just barely breaking even. Fuck. Yeah, there's no way we're pulling 28 seconds off of, or 22 seconds off of Medulla, I don't think. Not happening. Big old cup of not happening. Boy, are they dancing for that one, huh? Woo! Yikes. I was thinking for some of that, but I guess it worked. Stuff. Whoa! Woo! Oh no. Oh, that's a lot of dancing for not much benefit there, buddy. What are you doing? Oh no, we're not gonna be playing with that one. Okay. Run around it, that's fine. Okay, there you go. Boy. No, why did we have such a good Medulla? Oh crap. Can we get the second one? No, unfortunately. Woo! Oh boy. God damn it, this is gonna be a BB. Oh no. Recovered all of it on Medulla. Oh, I hate it. Ah, shit. Oh, that makes me a little angry. But okay, I mean, I guess two PBs on the night with the non-trivial number of golds for individual levels there, so... I mean, shit, I guess I've done worse. Okay. But, yeah, alright, we've got time for an Infinity Drive, I suppose, huh? And you know what? I think I will stay with Holly. Considering we have done a good with Cactus and Holly here, I suppose. Need to get something else prepared here, though, quickly. There we go. Alright. I think we are good to go. Good to go to make this a little thing. Oops, I got one more thing to update now. Okay, now we're ready. Damn it. Just very, very slight PBs, but I guess, you know, PB's a PB. Alright, there. Cap it with an Infinity Drive victory, perhaps? Wouldn't that be something? I suppose we did get a peanut win last time, right? That was fun. That was good. A bit off on the aim. Well, it's gonna tag it anyway. It's nice. Okay. Good enough. Oh yeah, yes it was. Okay. I question my aim. Okay, layer 5, pretty clean. Turret is good. That one's doubled up. See the blue and the red flip there. Expected much of a hassle considering our use to Dark Embryo there. Nice shot. Two big reds and the turret. Top of the wall. Shitter. Oh, I dropped chain there. Ooh. We're on our way to a thou. Drop chain again there, because everything's behind the walls. Fuck. Ah, well. Not at a point where that really matters. It's just the principle of the matter, really. Oh, what? The hell did that bomb come from? Ah, nuts. Oh, first down at- oh, good, yeah. And then I fucking just smacked down by a rocket, too. All right, cool. Good job, Layer 11. Caught me looking. Caught me looking more than once there. Shitter. What in the fuck was that? Yeah, great. Fantastic, Layer 11.
Firepower extended. Firepower extended. Firepower extended. Firepower extended. Firepower extended.
Oh, okay, yeah, just stay in there and eat all those bullets. Yum yum. Oh good, best. Well, at least we're going in with more or less full power and full chain. Whoa! Okay. A little bit too close. Wanna smell them flowers. Good stuff. Good festival fight. It seems that those do exist sometimes. Whoa, easy. Just trying to spy any mines in that fucking brawl there, and didn't see him fast enough. Dude right next to me. Oh, come on! Swapped? Shitter? Damn it. Ooh, careful. Personal space. Try to get him to do this properly here. Nope, did not.
Whoops.
That shot well at all. Okay, what was the plan there? Goodness gracious. Well, that's gonna end well. Oh, what the fuck? You can see no layer. Immediately opens up some bullshit. Okay, I definitely fucking swapped there. Fuck you. Yay. So now we get shitty casino layers. Oh man. Careful. Time for 27 player stretch anyways. Okay, very important. Keep stretched out. Oh yeah, it's very important to lose chain in between as well. Real good reason. Again. Bastards.
Fire power.
taunts. Oh, fucking, where did that rocket come from? You little shits. Dude caught over there. Come on. Oh man, I think there's enough stuff in front of me to block that. Oh, we're on Titan there already. Shit. Careful. Didn't even notice. Didn't need that shutdown, but sure. Shut down, but all right. One little scratch there. Okay. Clean Dark Embryo. Clean Dark Embryo, clean refill. Which I like to see. Oh, what was I thinking there? It's like, I guess I didn't have a plan. Damn it. That's ill-timed. Oh wow, there's a big bomb just sitting there, huh? Oops. Oh jeez. Blip-blips there. That's not good. Okay, that was a fucking gimme right there, thanks. managed to squeeze our way out of battery death somehow. Please.
Oh.
Okay. That kind of sucks.
What? Come on.
Shithead, take me on that one. Okay. I think this is where we're eating it. Oh wow. All right. Kind of lucky there. This at all, but we're through the curse. Which is important. hope that hits that thing up there. Good. Didn't really aim that too well. Alright, in the 40s. Direction. Crap. Okay. Yep. Oh, fuck. Didn't swap that properly. This is a problem. This is a big problem. Okay. Okay, now this is an extremely large problem. Shit, yeah, I think that's it, probably. Oh, man, okay. Ah, shit, get to that shutdown, please. Oh, no. Oh boy. Okay. I don't think we're doing this now. Oh boy. Hanging in there. Well, we might be doing this. Oh. Wow. Holy shit, that did not deserve the pass. That did not deserve to fucking win. But we'll take a dirty win, I guess. Oh shit, okay, so two PBs and an infinity drive clear.
in a single evening. That's pretty not bad. Pretty not bad. Too bad those weren't a bunch cleaner, though.
Oh, goodness. Goodness, goodness me. All right. Well, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back to Picayune Dreams. Wednesday, 7 p.m. CDT, also Picayune Dreams. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CDT, be Shmup Book Club. We'll have our new shmup for month of April, as well as a new shmup for second quarter. But then also Super Hydra is still going. Friday, Saturday, we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. More long play. More Assault Android Cactus. Gotta go through the rest of the characters, de-rust on a campaign plus run. See how many more PBs we can squeeze out of it. Goodness, goodness, goodness. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.